guys, this is Shadow Kirby 707, and welcome back to New Super Luigi U. In the last part, we tackled four levels. In the previous episode, we tackled the tower. Yeah, we tackled the tower, the ghost house, and levels 4 and 5, or stage world 4 and 5 of Meringue Clouds. In this part, we're gonna hopefully complete Meringue Clouds. Anyways, let's go over here to our sixth level, which is three-headed snake block. You guys remember snake blocks, right? Like in the previous towers, I believe? Yeah, these things. As soon as you step on them, they activate. And they split into three paths, which is lovely. Lovely. Oh, gosh. I need to get over there right now. No! You block me! You blocks block me! How dare you! I don't like that! No! No, gosh! Okay, I'm keeping my acorn. I don't want to get rid of it. Okay. Yeah, just avoid you guys. I need to get to the top. It's so much easier with the acorns. I keep saying acorn. Squirrel soup. Jeez. Why do I keep saying that? Can I get the... There we go. I mean, it's not a bad stage, but... It's not a bad stage if you have the squirrel suit, but if you don't, you might struggle a little bit. But that was pretty easy, to be honest. Except I missed the first star coin. But we'll head back into that level and get the last star coin. Alright, so we have the item house open, but my items are full, so I'm going to ignore that. At least, if I need any more items, I could always return to those worlds and hopefully get the item house items. Alright, so I need to go down here, I think. No, I need to go down here, I think. I don't know. Yes, I need to go down here. So yeah, you kind of have to memorize where you need to go, and oh my god, no! 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 I lost my squirrel suit! Why did I press the pause button to keep my acorn suit? Okay, that sucks. Alright, well, we're doing this as regular Luigi now. Well, mini Luigi. Alright, so, I have to remember to take the lower path. Alright, I'm gonna keep an eye on... Oh my god. Let me through! I need to take the lower path. There we go. So, you just kinda have to memorize where you need to go. And also, take your time, because these blocks like to kinda trick you! Like that! Like that! Oh, wait. No! 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 I don't wanna die! Please! Okay. Let's try to survive and hope for the best. Okay. Where are you going? Okay. I need to wall jump for this. No! Okay, I'm safe. I'm safe for now. I'm safe. I was afraid that I was gonna die, but thank goodness I did it. Okay, that wasn't too bad, and I got 5-5, which I didn't mean to. I mean, this isn't a bad level. It's just so much easier with the squirrel suit. Just have a little bit of a hard time if you're not Squirrel Luigi. And a nice flower, which I'm not going to keep. Why can't I just wear it right now just to save some time and inventory space? But no. I have to discard it, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm gonna discard it. I'm not gonna use... I'm not gonna take any flowers. I'd rather take the flying items. Because I'm probably going to need them for later levels. But anyways, we're going to end the castle as Small Luigi, apparently. This is Ludwig's Block Press Castle. I kind of see the running thing for this world. A lot of squishing deaths, because, yeah, we have a squishing wall. That is lovely. Alright. So, yeah, you kind of have to be careful with these squishing walls. Alright,
Oh, God.
Okay. Let's, try to... Okay, you know, screw that. Screw that. I'm fine with that. Okay. So yeah, we have squishing walls. It's awesome. No, it's not. And we see the second star coin. Now you think that is a death trap right there, and honestly, it is a death trap. But there is a secret way for that star coin. Okay. Oh no, you used to have fire bars. You fire bars. Okay. No, I need to jump up here. Run, and jump. Because, yeah, there's a secret way up there if you get hit by that. But thankfully, you know, you can avoid that if you just jump up jump up. Ugh, I cannot talk. Sheesh. But yeah, I see like a running theme for this world. There is a lot of deaths regarding to being squished. That would have been awesome if I got through the middle of those fire bars, but no. Alright, well, that's fine. I mean, we have plenty of time in this video, so yeah. It may seem short, but there's actually one more level after this, so yeah. Alright, let's keep on going forward. Alright. Okay, let's wait for the squishing wall to come back so I can get this first star coin. Alrighty, let's wait a little bit and go up here. There we go. Try to take my time and get some items here, which is a nice flower. Awesome. Alright, I guess I'll go up here and then do this. Alright, and wait for that squishing wall to appear and then jump in time. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I did not know about that. Honestly, I think I just took the damage myself. And yeah. Alright, so let's wait for the squishing wall to appear. Alright. And I think I could probably use you! I was trying to freeze him so I could use him to throw at the star coin, but nope, I fell. Also, you see in the distance, you see Bowser's airship again. So I feel like we're gonna fight Bowser Jr. yet again. Just saying. Just a hunch. Just a hunch. Alright, so let's try to... Actually, nope! Oh my god! Nope! Okay! Nope! Go back! I kinda rushed a little bit. I shouldn't rush. Alright. And my nose is itchy. My nose is always itchy in these videos. I don't know why. It's just a running theme. Alright, so, let's go... Oh, jeez. That was terrible. That was terrible! Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. But yeah, you can just send me back. I'm fine with that. But I need to get that second star coin. Okay. There we go. Should I risk it? Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna... No, you stupid! Actually, I don't know why I'm doing this. Now I'm gonna get squished by this wall. No. Go away. No, I didn't mean to go in there. Dang it. Well, I guess we'll fight Ludwig. And also, Luigi's shadow over here. That's actually pretty neat. But no, I didn't mean to go in there. Crap. Can I go back? Please? Oh, that sucks. I didn't mean to go in the door. I wanted to go back. I guess I slightly tilt the control stick forward that I opened the door. And that actually rhymes. But, I guess we'll fight Ludwig. Alright, so Ludwig, he's gonna use Shadow Clone Jutsu, apparently. And I... Like I said, I can't multitask with seeing things at the same screen. Well, at least I have another chance of fighting Ludwig again. I honestly didn't want to fight Ludwig yet, because one, I want to get the last star coin, and two, I want to get a power up. But I guess not, and I'm rushing again. I don't need to rush. Stop rushing. Alrighty, get this. There we go. Alrighty, let's head over here. Alright. Okay, let's try to... Oh, gosh. I could really... Actually, can I... I wonder if I can use this block to get that last star coin. Maybe I should use this block to get the last star coin. I don't know, it's gonna be a little bit tough to do, but... You know what? I'm gonna go for the last star coin first before I do that. Okay, let's bring this block over here, jump over that. That way I can at least get the star coin over here. Alright, or maybe not. Actually, I can do this. Oh my gosh! Yeah, you're gonna come back to life. Yep. Yeah, break that. Okay, okay, that was too close. That was too close for comfort. That was too close. Okay, let's get this last star coin over here and make it to the door. Alright. And, oh boy, there we go. Okay, let's go. I'm running out of time and I really need to hurry. And I hear the tea kettle screaming. Yeah, someone's boiling water. Okay, I got 10 seconds. I need to skedaddle, like, right now. I don't care if I get hit. Skedaddle, skedaddle, skedaddle. I got 10 seconds. Go, go, go. Get the fire flower and go in the door. Go in the door. I only have barely 100 seconds to complete Ludwig or beat Ludwig. Yeah, no time for stopping. Let's just go to Ludwig and go. Alright. I mean, this is kind of scary looking, to be honest, but yeah. Yes, I know, timer. I know. I got 99 seconds. And it's pretty cool. You kind of see the castle inside of the cyclone, which is pretty neat. Alright, let's try to focus this time and beat Ludwig. Alright. Okay, so Ludwig is going to do his Shadow Clone Jutsu. Alright. I think you have to find the odd one out. So whoever shot whenever you shoot three of them, that's the real Ludwig. Alright, so anyways, I'm going to try to... No, don't! I was hoping to jump on him, but no. Alright, come on, Ludwig, hurry up. Alright, you're in the middle yet again. You're the Ludwig. You need to change your strategy a bit, because you're kind of easy to read. Just a little bit. Alright, I'm going to stay on this side, and hopefully I can jump on him. Ah, no, not this time. Haha! Take that, Ludwig. Alright, so with that is our last Koopaling that we defeated. But that's still not the end of things in this game. We still have a lot more to go through. I mean, we just took care of the Koopaling, but we still have to go after Bowser Jr. and Bowser and save Princess Peach. Alright, and with that, Ludwig goes down. And with that, we get a platform. Just a platform. And no, I'm not going to save just yet. But let's go on forward and see what this platform world take us. I mean, we're near the castle, but we get interrupted with Bowser's airship. Or Bowser Jr., rather, because I guess Bowser Jr. is commanding his dad's ship. And there his arm. My gosh. Bowser Jr. showdown. Alright, so now that we've taken care of Ludwig, now we gotta take care of Bowser Jr. Alright. Alright, so this level is an outdoor level. Pretty much what you gotta do... Oh, crap. What you gotta do is pretty much have Bowser Jr. aim the arm right here so that way you can get the star coin. Alright, hurry up. Move, move, move. There we go. So yeah, he will aim at you and you kind of have to be... Careful! Yeah! You kind of have to be careful on where you aim the hand at. Because otherwise, it counts as a squishy death. So, you kind of have to be careful with that. Alright, so let's try to get this done and quickly. Because I want to end this. And plus, I gotta check the mail because as of this time, I still didn't get Breath of the Wild. Yeah, but I'm waiting for it in the mail. Okay. Come on, let's aim right here. Aim right here, buddy. Oh, actually, I could've just go over there. Oh, well. Okay, move your hand. Move your hand. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna aim for this section right here, because I'm afraid that you're gonna push me. Oh, I want that one up. Why can I get that one up? Oh, you, shoot. You're trying to trap me here. Okay. Go! Go, please! Man! Oh gosh, I'm afraid of these blocks. I would like to get those blocks, but you know what, I'm just gonna ignore that. We're just gonna head on to the next section. Wait! Oh, wait, there was something hidden in there, I think there was. Shoot, I hope I didn't miss anything. I feel like I did. But, that doesn't matter because there's another star coin in here, and that's the last one. And also another Luigi reference there. That's actually kinda cool. Mosh! Shoot! Man, I knew there was something suspicious in that, but I missed it apparently. Is there anything in here? Acorn suit! Oh, this would be so helpful for my next run-in with this level. Okay, and maybe it might be useful for this boss fight. I don't remember this boss fight, to be honest. I remember it a little bit, but it'll take me some time to see what Bowser Jr. is gonna do. He's gonna throw bombs. I don't think that'll be useful. Oh jeez, he's pounding the ground. Okay, that's good to know. And also bombs, they destroy the platform. That's really nice. Alright, I'm gonna take my time. I'm not gonna aim for him. I'm just gonna wait until he does something. Okay, what are you gonna do, Bowser Jr.? What are you gonna do? Oh crap! Okay. And there we go. Okay, this is not so bad of a fight. I was expecting a lot worse, but this is actually not too bad. Okay, you're gonna... Nope. Okay, screw that. Right. No! Okay, oh, shoot. Come on. Give me. No! Bowser Jr. Okay, I'm gonna jump on top of... No! Bowser Jr. Yeah, you suck. I almost had him, but I screwed up at the end. Man. Well, at least I could try to find the second Star Coin again. So, hopefully, I can do that. Okay, give me a mushroom first of all, because I'm going to need it. Alright, Bowser Jr. is going to try to hit us. And, yeah. Okay, aim right here. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Punch the block. Thank you. Alright, come on. There we go. Alright, so now he's going to try to fake us out. Well, not really. He's just going to punch that. I thought he was going to fake us out, but not quite yet. I would like to get... Oh, there's a second star coin. I see it now. I see it. It's right there. Okay, there. Okay, I found it. That's awesome. You're cutting really close there, Bowser Jr. You're cutting there really close there, buddy. I would like... I wish I can get those, but I can't. Is there something in there? I feel like there should be something in here. Oh, yes, there is, but they're just coins. I'm not going to go after that. I could always get an acorn in this section, which shouldn't be a problem, but I just gotta avoid these cannonballs. Alright, so I gotta be careful around this area and hope for the best not to get hit. Alright. Okay, so let's use this. Where are you gonna shoot? Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna be careful. I'm gonna take my time. Alright, ready? Let's hit this, get an acorn. Yeah, alright, and jump in here. This time, let's not screw up. Let's just aim for Bowser Jr.'s head. Alrighty. I mean, this airship's not as difficult as the first one that I did. Because I don't think I kept dying in that section, or that airship fight. Alright, so Bowser Jr.'s gonna punch the wall, or not wall, I'm trying to say wall. Floor! Sheesh. What are you doing? Oh, you're doing... Oh, okay, that doesn't hurt me, so... Frick. I didn't want to get hit. Screw you guys. Nope. Throw you out. Okay. You're gonna throw bombs. You're gonna do that. There we go. Oh, shoot. You got rid of that platform. Okay, you're gonna... Whatever, Bowser Jr. You suck. Okay, he's gonna push the ground yet again. No, he's throwing three bombs. No! Can I throw those at him, I wonder? Nope. No! Frick! No, I landed on his stupid Koopa clown car. Come on. Bowser Jr., you suck. And I hear the phone ringing, which I can't get right now. Someone has to answer the phone, because I'm not going to answer it. Hopefully it's just nothing. Oh, gosh. Okay, can I... Frick. I'm gonna have to get that. No, I can't get this. I want to get this. Let me get the coins. Why are those blocks unbreakable? They should be unbreakable. Or breakable. Oh gosh. They are unbreakable, but they should be breakable. Wow. I can speak words, guys. I can talk. Nah, not really. Okay, I need to get this dark coin. Okay. Oh gosh. Bowser arm. Oh, that is way too close. I would like to get this, this red ring, though. I would like to get this. No, I want to get the red rings, or the red coins. Whatever. I could get an acorn. No biggie. Alright. Let's try this again. Let's defeat Bowser Jr. without any hassle. Alright. Alright, so get that. Let's get this star coin. Nice Luigi cameo, which I like. Alright. You're gonna shoot bombs, right? Okay, you're gonna shoot bombs. That's fine. Okay, avoid these cannonballs, and hit this. Alright. Okay, avoid. Okay. Let's try it again. Maybe I... No, I'm gonna try to be patient. I don't wanna risk losing my acorn suit. I'm just gonna wait until he attacks me, then I'll jump on him. Oh, we'll see. We'll see. I could try to fly up towards him, but I feel like that's gonna hit me. I mean, they give you acorn suit for a reason, but we'll see. Okay, I jumped on him. Yeah, apparently I jumped on his Koopa Clown car, and that, you know, lost my life right there. Okay, he's gonna throw a bomb. He's gonna throw his arms, right? Not yet. Where are you gonna throw your arms? Throw your arms already. There we go. Okay, wait. Okay. And jump on him. There we go. Yeah, I usually just gotta wait until he throws his bombs. Okay, gotta throw three this time. Okay, get rid of them. Okay. Oh, shoot. No! No! This time you're not taking me down! Screw you, Bowser Jr. Huh. Can't believe I died so much in that fight. And with that, we fall to our doom. And, wait, what's going on? I don't remember this part. Don't tell me this can be another fight. Can't be another fight. It can't be. Okay, no, it's just a cutscene. Okay, good. Ha ha! You punch your own ship! Ha 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 ha! And sorry if you guys heard that loud rumbling. That was my gamepad. It's on rumble, apparently. That was pretty loud. And with that, we destroy the airship. And it's going down. So long, Bowser Jr. I almost called him Ludwig, but no. That's cool, it stands right there too. That's awesome. But Bowser Jr. still made it out alive. Because, well, this is a rated E game. You can't kill anybody. And with that, Bowser Jr. taunting us to go inside this cloud. But, we'll be heading there in the next part, guys. Yep, I am gonna save that for next time. And we got all the star coins on Meringue Clouds. Awesome. Anyways, I'm gonna save here because it's the end of the episode. So next time on New Super Luigi U, we'll go inside a cloud and see how Princess Peach's castle looks like. Anyways, I'll see you guys then. So, this is Shadow Kirby 707. Say bye!